In Nova Scotia in Canada, in April this year, the worst mass shooting in Canadian history took place, taking 22 lives plus the shooter. And I felt compelled to compose a tune in respect to the people of Nova Scotia, and indeed to all of Canada, which I respectfully call Lament for Nova Scotia.